wife and concubine. I wonder whether you people know what's the difference between a wife and a concubine. You see, Solomon, the old good book says that Solomon had 700 wives and 300 concubines. You know, he's feeling sorry for Solomon. So there must be a difference between wife and concubine. That's what the Christians say. You see, Hagar, Sarah, Abraham had two wives, they say, the Christian says. Sarah and Hagar. Sarah was his legitimate wife, legal wife. Hagar was a concubine, a bond woman, a slave woman. That's what the Christians say. Okay? But now Moses was inspired to write, if he was inspired, Genesis, first book of the Bible, chapter 25, verse 1. It says, Abraham again took a wife, W-I-F-E, wife. And her name was Keturah. And her name, there's a third wife. He had Sarah, Hagar, and now Keturah. Moses is writing, if he wrote it, he said, a wife, the third wife, Keturah. But in the book of Chronicles, chapter, first Chronicles, chapter 1, verse 32, it says, now the sons born to Keturah, Abraham's concubine. Are they synonymous terms? Are they synonymous? They can't be. Because when you talk about Hagar, he says, not synonymous. And God goes out of his way to tell us, if he did, that Solomon had 700 wives and 300 concubines. 1,000 altogether. Why doesn't he say he had 1,000 spouses? 1,000 mates. No, no, no. He's making sure that these are wives and the concubine is of a lesser degree in the Jewish society. Concubine. So now, the same God, the same Holy Spirit, he tells Moses to write that she was a wife, and he tells this author, unknown author, these are unknown authors, Quranicas. Who wrote it? He says, unknown. You ask the scholars of Christendom, who wrote 2 Kings? He says, unknown. Who wrote the book of Ruth? He says, unknown. I'll give you a list here. What 32 scholars of the highest eminence, backed by 50 cooperating denominations, what they say about the authorships of the books of the Bible. But now, the author of Chronicles 1:32 says that she had 6 sons, this Keturah, as a concubine. So 6 sons and 2 sons makes 8. 1 through Sarah, 1 through Hagar, and 6 to Keturah. Makes 8. Easy to count. Now Paul, Saint Paul, he's inspired by the same Holy Spirit. And he writes, for it is written that Abraham had 2 sons. Who's inspiring him to write? The Spirit of God? Because the same Spirit inspired the authors of the Old Testament that he had 2 sons from Sarah and Hagar, and he had 6 more from Keturah. That makes 8. But decades, centuries later, Paul is inspired by the same Holy Spirit, and the Holy Spirit forgot what he had told to Moses and the others. Now he comes and says that he had only 2 sons. So I want to know now, who is inspiring these people? Is it the Holy Spirit or some other spirits?
يا أهل الكتاب لا تغلوا في دينكم ولا تقولوا على الله إلا الحق